time to enjoy your daily dose of Bollywood gossip on Hot Wire. Deepika Padukone is soon going to be in trouble. We aren't saying this, ye khud Deepika keh rahi hain.
Who would win a dance off between Ranbir Kapoor and Ranveer Singh?
I'll get into a lot of trouble. That's no.
अब जब रणबीर और रणबीर के बीच चूज करने को कहा जाए तो दीपिका के लिए कंट्रोवर्शियल सवाल तो होगा ही। वैसे गोइंग बाय योर लेटेस्ट आउटिंग्स विद रणबीर, वी डोंट थिंक वी नीड एन आंसर टू दिस एनीवेज दीपिका।
आई वाज एक्चुअली थिंकिंग दैट।
ऐ दिल है मुश्किल का मच अवेटेड ट्रेलर इज फाइनली आउट। And guess what? My Bollywood exclusively spotted Shah Rukh Khan in the trailer. We will show you how everyone simply missed his presence in the trailer as well. Take a look at this. Well done, Karan. Ek trailer mein sare characters ko reveal karke unhe reveal na karna is a good strategy. Going by these dialogues from the film, we know all your fans are already waiting for the release.
Main kisi ki zarurat nahi. Khwahish banna chahti hoon.
Ajeeb kahani hai pyar aur dosti ki rishte ki. Pyar hamara hero. दोस्ती हमारी हीरो।
इट्स अ बैड न्यूज फॉर ऑल द फवाद खान फैंस। फवाद और करण जौहर के लिए मुश्किल बढ़ सकती है। आफ्टर ऑल पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज का रीसेंट टेरर अटैक्स के बाद पाकिस्तानी एक्टर्स को 48 आवर्स के अंदर इंडिया छोड़ने की वार्निंग।
यहाँ पे हमारे लाखों हजारों जवान मारे जा रहे हैं, शहीद हो रहे हैं और हम लोग पाकिस्तान के साथ दोस्ती करें क्यों? जरूरत क्या हमें पाकिस्तान के साथ दोस्ती करने की?
Doesn't seem like the best thing to happen to Fawad Khan.
Yeah, I've been here for a long time, but it just feels like home.
We hope the issue is resolved soon and art and cinema is not a victim to political intervention. What will your reaction be if we tell you Katrina Kaif has been honored for an excellent contribution in her field? Hang on, before you all run away, Katrina's reaction was the same. My Bollywood captured Katrina sneaking out of the award ceremony after gracefully accepting the award last night. Check this out. Attempt number one.
Katrina, you have received an award.
Attempt number two.
A small bite can we do it, Katrina? How's your overall experience?
Attempt number three.
Katrina, have you received an award?
Attempt number four.
Katrina, happy receiving an award, Katrina.
Clearly, Katrina was hell-bent on not responding to repeated questions, even when she had all the time to pose for individual selfies with fans. Now, if this was to avoid being trolled on social media for how she has contributed to her field or something else, only Katrina would know. What say, Katrina?
Actually, the problem was this, that I like to talk a lot.
Tiger Shroff is pissed off with his brand managers. Looks like he's taking his action hero image too seriously off-screen as well. My Bollywood will exclusively tell you why Tiger is angry. Baghi ki success ke baad, all youth endorsement brands should have approached him instead of Varun, Sushant, etc. Right? Maybe now you must consider changing the definition of a successful film after the reality check from brands, no?
Ji, shayad say, carry up.
Shraddha Kapoor has lost out on a big deal with a fashion portal as they were not happy with her impact as a fashion diva at the Manish Malhotra fashion show this year. My Bollywood ki exclusive sources se pata chala hai that Shraddha is quite unhappy on losing this endorsement. Jab competition mein Deepika, Alia, Katrina honge, this shouldn't be that big a shocker, Shraddha. We hope you make it to the list next time.
Mujhe iske bare mein pata nahi hai, main honestly aapse kahungi. Kaash pata hota.
Kriti Sanon may be the cute girl next door, but looking at this Bindaz glam diva's attitude at a recent media outing, we clearly know how much effort she's been putting in to break the image she's created with movies in Bollywood. Shahid Kapoor and Meera Rajput have named their daughter Meesha. Well, that's quite adorable with both parents combining their names for their daughter. We hope just like the name, we get to see some cute pictures of Shahid's little girl. What say, Shahid?
I appreciate the fact that you are going to be nice.
Hang on till we are back soon with more scoop and more gossip from B-Town on Hot Wire.